Okay, here I'm going to explain about coefficient of determination, R square. So what is coefficient of determination? So it is a statistic which indicates the accuracy of the prediction. And it measures the proportion of variation in dependent variable Y that can be explained by the independent variable X. So, meaning to say that, okay, previously we have the estimated regression equation. So, by using that estimated equation, how many percent by using that equation we can predict value Y? Okay. So, coefficient of determination is simply you square the Pearson coefficient of correlation. So normally we express coefficient of determination in percentage. Okay, so here R square coefficient of determination, we square value Pearson correlation. Example, if our correlation coefficient is 0.91, so what is the coefficient of determination? You simply square the Pearson correlation. So 0.91 square, we get 0.83. So what does it mean by 0.83? So here, how we interpret the coefficient of determination, R square. So if 0.83, R square 0.83 means that 83% of total variation in Y, so independent variable, can be explained by using X, which is the independent variable using the regression line. Okay, after this, we look at example on how to find and interpret the coefficient of determination. Okay, recall our data, our previous data, that we already calculate the Pearson coefficient of correlation. So, based on this data, our Pearson correlation is 0.886. So this indicates that there is a strong positive correlation between percentage of dark cocoa content in the chocolate and its price. Okay. So now we want to determine the coefficient of determination, which indicates the accuracy of the prediction by using this regression equation. So, how to calculate coefficient of determination, R square? So, we just simply square this value, square value correlation. So, 0.886 square, we get 0.785. So, what does it mean, 0.785? So, how to interpret? 78.5% of total variation in Y. So what is variable Y? Price. In price of chocolate can be explained by using the regression line or regression equation. Okay, meaning to say that we have this equation. So by using this equation, so by using percentage of dark cocoa contained in that chocolate in order to predict Y, so it can predict around 78.5% the accuracy. So that is the purpose of coefficient of determination.